Welcome back everyone, my name is Abdullah Ghori from Alpha Technology, and in this video we'll talk about odd even program. In this video we'll create a program that will show if the number is odd or even. So we'll create a variable int number and we'll show a message to the user that enter any number. And we store the number in the number variable. In previous videos we have learned about mod operator. So what will mod operator do? The mod operator return us the remainder of any number. So let's say whenever we divide any number with 2, the remainder will either be 0 or 1, and whenever we divide any even number with 2, the remainder will always 0. Let's create another variable int RAM to check if this logic is true or false. So we'll divide number percentage 2, that means divide the number with 2 and return the remainder in the RAM variable, and we'll print the RAM variable. So let me cout RAM and let me build and run this program. So it says enter any number. Whenever we enter any even number, it will show 0, and when we enter any odd number, it will show 1. So that's the logic we have to use in our if condition. So how will be our if condition looks like? Our if condition will be if, and in the parentheses we put another parentheses, and in this parentheses we say number percentage 2. This parenthesis will return either 0 or 1, and we'll say if this parenthesis return 0, that's mean the number which user entered is even. Else if the number is not even, that's mean the number would be odd, and we'll say odd. Now let me build and run this program. So it says enter any number, will enter 13. It is an odd number, and will say enter, and it says odd. Whenever we enter an even number, it will say even. Now look how the things are working in this if condition. So this parenthesis means divide the number with 2 and it will return the remainder. Whenever we divide any number with 2, the remainder either be 1 or 0. So we say if the remainder is equal to 0, that means it's if the remainder equal to 0, that means the number is even, else the number is odd. And we can do the reverse of this condition. We can also say something like that: if number percentage 2 equal to 1, that means it's odd, else the number is even. So that's all from this tutorial. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe our channel for more videos. If you have any question, you can comment below. I will answer all the questions. Thank you.